So we're at Good Dog.
Come on, Jax. Come on. Come on, Jax. I came here with his owner. And so I've seen him in this environment. I've seen how he feels in this environment with his owner. If you watch that video, you will see the difference. You should check it out. So we're just gonna slowly meander through here. I'm hoping that we come across some bikes. There's a person and a dog over here. He was seeing dogs with his owner and I, and he would take off towards them, and they could be way up there. So, come on. So we'll be back. I only have about, it says 4 minutes or so, but sometimes I can come back and it'll give me a little bit longer. But I want to save it for some good stuff. So there's some people and dogs. Dogs are running around up there. So if he goes to run up on him, I'm gonna say something to him. See how he lowered his head and he moved away. So I don't want this energy, so I'm approaching him like I don't like that. I'm gonna lower these hackles. Shh. Hey. Hey. Shh. So I want those I want those hackles to come down. So we're going to see, is he going to come with or is he going to go the other direction? Come on. He started to come this way, so I'm just calling him. And now I'm just going to walk. There's a dog up right over there by the trash can. Hi, how are you?
Good.
Good. How are you? Hi, how are you?
Good.
Good.
How are you?
Come on. Guy throwing things for his dog over there. He heard him, saw it, looked over, and then just started continuing to follow me like this. There it goes. That was nicely done. He followed me the whole time. He didn't cause any issues. He's a good dog. Alright.
I'm really trying, okay?
I promise.
Closed.